Well, Margie McGee's new business was off to a strong start until, that is, the pandemic. Her business, Cats Play While You're Away, is a spa for cats, a place to board your furry loved ones when you go on vacation. Well, no one's on vacation now, so business is suffering. But as we hear from Paul Valencia, Margie McGee has found a way to adapt.
Washington's stay-home orders have left a number of small businesses with uncertain futures. That would include Margie McGee's business, Cats Play While You're Away. Feline boarding is not needed much when families cannot go on vacation. As she tries to navigate through these difficult times, McGee has opened her space to foster cats who are in need of adoption.
Hi, I'm Margie McGee, and I'm the owner of Cats Play While You're Away. This is a cat-only full-service boarding facility. I have 25 individual cat apartments, and let's take a look at one of the girls that's here right now. This is Maybelline. She's 10 years old, and in the apartment, you can see that there's a private litter box, a cat scratching post, a fabric cat ball for them to play in, and all cat shelves for them to climb on. And come here, sweetheart. Good girl. Good girl, Maybelline. She's going to come out and visit. So this is Princess Buttercup. She is, I think, about a 10-year-old female. She's at Furry Friends, up for adoption now. She is just the cuddliest, sweetest girl, and she would be thrilled to have somebody's lap to live out the rest of her life on. Huh, a princess girl. She's easy to purr, and she likes to snuggle and be held. And she loves her ball. Come on. Come on, Luna.